Shall we all stand and worship? Lord, I believe you took my doubt and fears away. Now I receive what I'm here for, what I came here for today. Someone say, Lord, I believe you took my doubt and fears away. Now I believe and I receive what I came here today. Lord, I believe you took my doubt and fears away. Lord, I believe and receive what I came here for today. Just sing those words. Lord, I believe you took my fears away. Lord, I believe and I receive what I came here for today. Simple words. Lord, I believe you took my doubt and fears away. Lord, I believe and I receive what I came here for today. Someone say Jesus. 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 Like a comrade to Zatu, follow Sandela Heights. Someone say Jesus. Alcanile no manovanas. Someone say Jesus. Oh, someone say Jesus. Someone say yes. Sing that name, yes. Ole over is a woman. Someone say yes. Yes, yes, yes. Anuka no fama fele doba nigadas. Nigadas. Data ele logo has. Radelu has. Someone say Jesus. Someone say Jesus. You took my doubt and fears away. You took my doubt and fears away. I call the name Jesus. Right now, wherever you may be, place your hand on the ailing part of your body. Listen to me. If it's not a reachable place, place one hand on your heart. The other hand lift it to the Lord. Close your eyes. And let me pray for you now. Wherever you may be, under the sound of my voice, tonight, the struggle to believe is coming to an end. That struggle is coming to an end. The Holy Spirit is with you tonight to help you believe. Lift your hands. Close your eyes. Place the other hand on your heart or any ailing part of your body. That doubt is leaving you now. The Holy Spirit is here to help you. I said the Holy Spirit is here to help you. To help you believe. To help you receive. To help you see that this is possible. I pray that your eyes of faith will be opened. Jesus has provided through his cross Jesus all that you need for life. May you receive it by grace now. Use your faith and receive it by grace. Wherever you may be, blessed one. Whatever you are here to receive, I command that doubt out. I command that fear out. I dissolve that unbelief by the grace of God. Everyone under the sound of my voice has had something happen to them that will cause them to believe. Tonight, lift that belief. Lift that belief. Let belief come out of your heart. Through your mind. And lift the name of Jesus. Put your trust in him today. That condition is subject to change. That doctor's report is subject to change. Your child will live. Your parents will live. That doctor's report will change. Your blood condition will change. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus
Christ.
Hallelujah to the Lamb. Wherever the infirmity may be. In your legs. In your spine. In your neck. In your eyes. In your skull. Wherever the infirmity may be. That spirit of infirmity. Now as I walk through these aisles. Is leaving you in the name of Jesus. That spirit of infirmity. Right now.
Then.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Leaves your life. Leaves your life. Your family. Your generation. In the name of Jesus. 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 Be healed in your body. Be healed in your body tonight.
Anukano kama pele do bani gadas, nigadas, dakadele.